Hi everyone and welcome back. So here is my first clearance haul that I did today on Friday. Now you might ask why I'm not waiting till Saturday, but we have high couponers and there were some items I really wanted, like the Swiffers. I paid 2 cents for that. So I will definitely show you my receipt here shortly. Let's go ahead and briefly run through these items. I'm gonna show you quickly the barcode, so take a screenshot and look and see if you've got them in your area. I'm hoping your area is participating in the sales event. In my upper in the panhandle of Texas, we are. However, our summer stuff is still just 70% off. They are not an additional percent off. However, I picked these items up for my husband since he can use them. So here is the Nivea body wash. Here's the barcode. Remember, I'm gonna go quickly. These are an additional 50% off. So take a screenshot of that barcode, look in your DG app to see if you have it in your area. Just make sure you change your store location. So I ended up paying $1.22 for these because they are half price, and I used a $3 paper coupon that came in last week's paper inserts. Hoping I don't mess up because I'm trying to do this really fast. The crust was half of that. So I used a $1 paper coupon that we received in our P&G, and here is the barcode on that one. So the crust was $1.32, paid 32 cents out of pocket after my $1 paper coupon from the P&G. The Swiffer, there's the barcode on those. Half of that was $2, and for some reason, it did take the $2 paper coupon that we received in the P&G, and those will expire this weekend. I paid 2 cents for that. The Swiffer, the bigger size Swiffer pads, and these are items I really use. These I ended up paying $1.60 after my $2 paper coupon from the P&G. So half of that price was $3.60. Then the $2 came off. I ended up paying $1.60. The Head and Shoulders, this was a really good deal. As you know, Head & Shoulders is very, very expensive. And if you don't have a CVS around you, definitely pick this up. There's the barcode on there, $2.70, half price. For two, it was $5.40. Used a $3 paper coupon from the P&G, paid $2.40 or $1.20 each. Of course, all of my garden items were about 30 cents, 60 cents or less. And I'll show you my receipts. The Suave, here's the barcode. If you saw my past video, I did pick up a pretty good deal for $2. However, these were 22 cents after that paper coupon. So these were, let me take a look, $1.32, half price. Half price of that, $1.32. And of course, two of them was $2.64. I used a $2 paper coupon. I paid 22 cents out of pocket. The Bounce Sheets were half price of that, $1.55. I used that $1 P&G paper coupon and I ended up paying 55 cents out of pocket. Me and another couponer were there and things were just going pretty, pretty fast. So $1.55, I don't think it was a bad deal. Let's see, I did pick up this item here, as seen on TV, paid $3.75. I think I paid 75 cents for these little shoes here. There was so much clothes, so much shoes. It was pitiful. I picked up a little gown there for maybe a dollar. The Huggies, guys, there is a $2 digital coupon in your apps. Take a look. And there is a $2.50 paper coupon. So these are $3.82 half price. Use your $2 digital, pay $1.82, or you use your $2.50 paper coupon and pay $1.30. There's the barcode. The only size I was able to find was a size 2. And there's the barcode. I think I covered everything. I think I made a mistake on the dial, so I'll show you my receipt. I paid more than what I wanted on that dial. Those were $1.77 half price. $3.54 for two. Used that $1 paper coupon we received on our inserts last week. Paid $1.27 for each one. 8 bars in there. There's the barcode. It's all up to you if you want to utilize that. It's all up to you. So overall, I did pretty good. Let me show you my receipts really quickly. Overall, I think I did pretty good. Here is the brushes. They were 30 cents. It might be region based if they're going to do an additional. There's the 15 cents for the little small brush. There is, as seen on TV, $3.75. So that was what I paid right here. Okay, I've got about three receipts because I did three different transactions. Let me tell you, it's time consuming here. I really wish I would have recorded in store, but maybe on my next shopping trip. Here's the Nivea, $2.22. As I mentioned, I ended up paying what, $1.22 for each one with a $3 paper coupon. The Dial soap, I don't think that one was a good deal. The Suave, $1.32. And then I used that $2 manufacturer coupon, paying 22 cents for each one. There's the Crest, 32 cents. There's the Bounce. And then there's the Huggies. At first, I didn't have a manufacturer coupon, and my daughter was gracious enough to bring it to me. So I ended up paying a dollar, what, $1.32 or something like that. And there's the Bounce again. So for this one, I paid $11. I don't think I need to show exactly my totals. I mean, I'm showing you the receipts. There is the little sandals, $1.87, I believe. I don't even know what that one was. There's the Huggies with a $2 digital because I used a digital on one and paper on the other. And then there's the Swiffer. Those were that was a good deal right there. There's a little smaller box of the Swiffers. So not a bad little deal. And then of course my Head and Shoulders. There you go. So if you have any comments or questions regarding any of this transaction, please let me know down below. I hope this is helpful in some way or another. Please get out to your region, scope out your store, take a look at your digital coupons, paper coupons, because you can mesh them together with these deals that are going on. So again, 22 cents for my Crest toothpaste, 2 cents for my Swiffer pads, $1.22 for each one of the Nivea body wash. You pick and choose and see if that's a deal you want to do. 22 cents for my shampoo and conditioner there, 55 cents for my Bounce sheets. Forgot what the Head and Shoulders was. 30 cents for some of these barbecue items. So again, pick and choose and see if you want to wait until Saturday and mesh it together with your 5 off 25, or go out and do it now. So happy couponing, happy savings. If you have any comments or questions regarding these transactions, let me know down below. I hope, like I stated, hope it's been helpful bringing you this quick little clip. And again, thank you so much for stopping by. Please stay safe out there, and we will see you on the next one.